Hello again. I'm your host, John Hardy. Welcome to another Tech Track program. Today, we'll be discussing HVAC, a subject of particular interest to Pontiac customers because it has to do with their personal comfort while driving.
Louise Madison. Let me think on that a moment. My daddy was a preacher back then.
By the back way.
Yeah, Louise. I sure do. She had a fine, sweet voice.
Dennison.
Louise and Marva May. I recall them well. Your mama was always chewing them licorice sticks. Used to share with me, too, sometimes. As I recall, Louise went off to college up in Nashville, became a nurse, and did her folks real proud. She went to the war after that, Korea, the medical corps.
This is the third time this month I've had my car here, and you guys can't even find the problem, let alone fix it.
You should remember this car. I'm bringing it back again. Maybe you can get the keyless entry fixed right this time.
Sure, that was only a nightmare.
It's wise to get the feel of this brake pedal when you're first exposed to the new coach. And keep in mind that the retarder by itself cannot completely stop the vehicle.
Have any say in how our property is distributed?
Is my husband...
Can I just let my bank do it?
Well, yes, you can, but...
Well, how about a lawyer? They're a corporation too, huh? So, what kind of property can I include in my will?
Policies.
Yeah, but some are already jointly owned.
Well, a will...
Oh, good afternoon, ladies.
Good afternoon.
Good. Let's see. Excuse me.
From my son?
I was expecting a letter. I guess it didn't come.
Does any of you know this Henry Stone in 206?
I live next door to him.
Well, when you see him, could you tell him to pick up his mail? This has got to be a month's worth right here.
4 months I live in here, and I never see him.
At all?
Never. I know he's in there, because I hear him screaming in the middle of the night.
And I know he gets deliveries from Wong's grocery store, because I do too. And the delivery boy asked me if I knew him, but I never seen him neither.
I have seen him. When he first moved in, maybe 6 months ago, but I've never seen him again.
I knew a fellow once, didn't come out of his house for nearly a year. And when he finally did come out, he had a shotgun and killed three people that was just walking by. Anybody that don't come out of the apartment for 6 months got to be crazy.
I see. I know I'm only one of your doctors. What are the other medications that were prescribed for you?
Well, I don't know. The blue ones and pink ones, I think.
Would you know the name of the medication?
No, I really can't remember.
Let's see here. In your chart, it says you're taking Lopressor. Is there anything else that I should be made aware of?
No, that's it.
I'm going to give you some new medication. Now, be sure to take all of it. I'm sure it'll help. I'll see you in 2 weeks. My nurse will give you the prescription on the way out.
Well, these functions. Edward, what are they?
The peripheral modules may be line modules, which interface with analog lines. Digital carrier modules, which interface with digital carrier systems like T1. Direct digital service or trunk modules that interface with analog trunk circuits. There are also remote line modules, which are similar to line modules, but are located in a remote switching center away from the DMS-100 in the central office. Oh, the remote switching center is also a peripheral module.
They allow the...
How many of you don't know someone who has a problem with substance abuse? Look around our world today. Substance abuse touches all of us at some point in our lives. And while considerable attention is paid to the abuser, unfortunately, little or no attention is paid to those close to the abuser. And the effects on friends and family often are tragic.
don't think I'd get near this fellow without a proper introduction. The same thing with robots. If you don't know them, stay clear. And that completes our program. Before I go, I'd like to mention three past Tech Track video releases that may be of help to you. The March 1989 release entitled Anti-Lock Brakes. The August 89 release, Rear Disc Brake Moan. And the May 1992 release, Reducing Disc Brake Comebacks. Thanks for being with us. I'm John Hardy for your Pontiac Professional Training Network. Hello again. I'm your host, John Hardy. Welcome to another Tech Track program. Today, we'll be discussing HVAC, a subject of particular interest to Pontiac customers because it has to do with their personal comfort while driving.
Louise Madison. Let me think on that a moment. My daddy was a preacher back then.
By the back way.
Yeah, Louise. I sure do. She had a fine, sweet voice.
Emerson.
Louise and Marva May. I recall them well. Your mama was always chewing them licorice sticks. Used to share with me, too, sometimes. As I recall, Louise went off to college up in Nashville, became a nurse, and did her folks real proud. She went to the war after that, Korea, the medical corps.
This is the third time this month I've had my car here, and you guys can't even find the problem, let alone fix it.
You should remember this car. I'm bringing it back again. Maybe you can get the keyless entry fixed right this time.
Sure, that was only a nightmare.
It's wise to get the feel of this brake pedal when you're first exposed to the new coach. And keep in mind that the retarder by itself cannot completely stop the vehicle. Have any say in how our property is distributed?
Is my husband...
Can I just let my bank do it?
Well, yes, you can, but...
Well, how about a lawyer? They're a corporation, too, huh? So, what kind of property can I include in my will?
Policies.
Yeah, but some are already jointly owned.
Well, a will...
Good afternoon, ladies.
Good afternoon.
Good. Let's see. Excuse me.
From my son.
I was expecting a letter. I guess it didn't come.
Does any of you know this Henry Stone in 206?
I live next door to him.
Well, when you see him, could you tell him to pick up his mail? This has got to be a month's worth right here.
4 months I live in here, and I never see him.
At all?
Never. I know he's in there, because I hear him screaming in the middle of the night.
And I know he gets deliveries from Wong's grocery store, because I do, too. And the delivery boy asked me if I knew him, but I never seen him neither.
I have seen him. When he first moved in, maybe 6 months ago, but I've never seen him again.
I knew a fellow once, didn't come out of his house for nearly a year. And when he finally did come out, he had a shotgun and killed three people that was just walking by. Anybody that don't come out of the apartment for 6 months got to be crazy.
I see. I know I'm only one of your doctors. What are the other medications that were prescribed for you?
Well, I don't know. The blue ones and pink ones, I think.
Would you know the name of the medication?
No, I really can't remember.
Let's see here. In your chart, it says you're taking Lopressor. Is there anything else that I should be made aware of?
No, that's it.
I'm going to give you some new medication. Now, be sure to take all of it. I'm sure it'll help. I'll see you in 2 weeks. My nurse will give you the prescription on the way out.
Well, these functions. Edward, what are they?
The peripheral modules may be line modules, which interface with analog lines. Digital carrier modules, which interface with digital carrier systems like T1. direct digital service or trunk modules that interface with analog trunk circuits. There are also remote line modules, which are similar to line modules, but are located in a remote switching center away from the DMS-100 in the central office. Oh, the remote switching center is also a peripheral module.
They allow the...
How many of you don't know someone who has a problem with substance abuse? Look around our world today. Substance abuse touches all of us at some point in our lives. And while considerable attention is paid to the abuser, unfortunately, little or no attention is paid to those close to the abuser. And the effects on friends and family often are tragic.
I don't think I'd get near this fellow without a proper introduction. The same thing with robots. If you don't know them, stay clear. And that completes our program. Before I go, I'd like to mention three past Tech Track video releases that may be of help to you. The March 1989 release entitled Anti-Lock Brakes. The August 89 release, Rear Disc Brake Moan. And the May 1992 release, Reducing Disc Brake Comebacks. Thanks for being with us. I'm John Hardy for your Pontiac Professional Training Network.